Hello guys, sorry I don't have a lot of life on my camera, so hold on one second. Alright guys, so basically today we're just going to be doing a review on set 7749. It is ages 7 and 12, it's Echo Base, and contains 155 pieces. So first, let's start off with the minifigures. Alright, hold on a second. It comes with two, I repeat two, but right now I only have one. Two snowtroopers, which are very detailed. They have their helmet is also connected to their backpack. They got a black face and a one side torso with one has a blaster and one doesn't. Oh. Alright, so the next minifigures are, you get two. Hold on a second. Alright, so you get two Hoth Rebel Troopers. They both have backpacks. And they have these little helmet things which can be pushed down, but they look kind of stupid like that. They're one side torso. They're pretty nice. You get two of them. And last, you get Han Solo with his the ultra rare binoculars and a blaster pistol and the Eskimo gear. He's not double sided, but he's really nice. And also, I don't know if you would consider this a minifigure or not, but you get the first ever Lego Tauntaun, which you can take Han Solo and you can put his gun right here on this side peg right there, and you can stick Han Solo in there just like that. Everything's movable on this, his arms and his horns, except for his feet, they don't move, and his tail doesn't move, but that's pretty nice. You also get an E-Web blaster with your other snowtrooper. Alright, that's pretty nice. It's got a little, like, rapid-fire ammo patch thing or whatever. And last, you get, I think the thing you guys have been waiting for, not the whole base itself, the Echo Base type. It's like a barrier or a barrack or something. Here it is. So basically, it's just all white, nice detail. There's a little box right there. You can store whatever you want, extra guns or whatever in it. And in the back, there's this thing where you can stick your people. And if they get shot or something, or like an AT-AT, like hits ground around them, you just push this button. And they fly up like that. You can put two on it or whatever. Let me show you that again from the back. Alright, so yeah, they just fly up like that. So that's one thing about it. And it works for two men, and it doesn't have to be these guys or anything. And then see this connecting cord? It connects to the turret. The turret's pretty nice. It swivels like this. Alright. And this top lifts off like that. And you can sit your trooper in there, but it doesn't close. So it looks like this. It just doesn't close, alright? It kind of stinks, but that's okay. Then in the back we have this little lever system which you push, and there's quick fire missiles. They just fire them at the box. The quick fire really stinks, so. But they're a nice thing to put on there, I mean. It's okay. And then the last feature of this set, let's take this guy out. Close that up. The last feature of the set is the back of the turret. Right here. It opens, I don't know if you can see that, but it opens up like this. And there's a place to stick your trooper. Which honestly, there's they should have added like one more trooper in this thing. But that's okay, because there could be one guy in here and one guy on the top and then one guy in the barracks or something. So he just stands in there like that, and then you just close it up like that. So now he's like, I don't know, controlling that or something. I don't know, whatever you guys want it to be. So that is the Lego Star Wars review on Echo Base. Let me just show you it all set up real quick. Sorry, this review is pretty long. I'm surprised my camera didn't go dead yet. So, all set up, basically. Hold on, guys. Hold on 1 second. Alright, so, everything you see here is included in this set. It's $25. It's exclusive anniversary edition. Celebrate 10 years of Star Wars. So, pretty nice. The UAT blaster again. Echo base part, the turret, and the Tauntaun. By the way, his legs and everything. Not his legs, his arms and stuff. Alright, guys, that's just about it. Look forward to more reviews.